Hello guys, welcome to episode 2, last time I said put in the comments if you wanted to see more, but, I kinda didn't think about that when I recorded this, so I thought I'd go on with it, and, I don't really care actually if you wanna see more, cause I kinda like, one of the reasons why I started making YouTube is I saw other people making videos, and they didn't satisfy me enough, so I made my own. And plus, I enjoy playing this game, so. I'm kidding. So, yeah, let's get to building rockets. Kerbal Faith Program. So, what size is that? That's a small one. Perfect, because that's what I wanted. Go under, freaking little rocket. Thank you. Jeez. Alright, so... Now we... Sorry. I'm hurting. Alright. So let's go. We're all gonna die! Yeah, we made it. I'm over. I'm gonna pause it. Bye! I'm kidding. Alright, so let's attach this, hopefully, to the top of this. Yeah, nailed it. Nailed it! There. Alright, so, I'm ready, let's launch again, let's go.
Bad,
no. to the drawing board. My idea is maybe take all this off. Get the booster rockets. No, leave the booster rockets actually. Get rid of this. Put booster rockets on all the sides. Okay, so that's good on that side and that side, and up here it looks fine, and it's a little bit higher though. So let's fix that by bringing that down a little bit more, like right about there. Alright, so that looks good. Now let's bring it around. Add this rock there. And I'm gonna actually save this rocket and start picking up from the rocket in the video before, so I'm gonna say it. We're gonna save it at this point, and we're gonna test it. So, let's see what our issue was with that. First of all, that doesn't look like it's attached completely. There, it should be good. Y-Wing Star Wars. We're spinning in circles. Yeah. Nailed it.
Next time on Kerbal Space Program.
Alright, let's go to space. Let's go to space. Yeah. Let's go to space. Yeah, let's go to space. Yeah, let's go to space. Yeah, let's go to space. Oh yeah, let's go to space. Let's go to space. Let's go to space.